Forget hockey, it's idiotic. Bunch of thugs. Baseball, my friend, is a game for intellectuals.
Then why do you like it?
Ooh! Watch your fucking mouth.
Hey, Paulie, here's this week.
Not bad, Junior. Anytime you're ready to express your gratitude, the envelope's always waiting.
Understood. You need anything else?
I'm taking my mom to Fernando's for hair. Check in with T. He's in the office. See? This one shows a little respect.
Like he's got a choice. He works for you.
Generosity, my friend, is a virtue, not an obligation.
That's bullshit, Paulie. So like I was saying, I had the dish for a while, but I switched back. The thing went down every time it rains.
Yeah, but if you want the college football package, gotta have the dish.
You need a black box. I get everything there is to get on camp.
Did you get me one of those?
200. I'll even throw in the porn de-scrambler free of charge. You're supposed to see T, remember?
I'm all over it.
You gonna be free later? I might need some.
That's up to Paulie.
You've done screenwriting, right, Chris?
What's it to you?
I got an idea for a kid's movie about a kangaroo joins the mob. What do you think?
That is, without a doubt, the dumbest fucking idea I ever heard.
Really?
So start writing. That's the kind of shit the studios jump all over.
I hate to go back to fucking work.
So don't. Stay and have a lap dance.
Already had three.
You're still here?
I like a good tit show. What can I say?
Guess there's worse ways to spend an afternoon.
Figured you wouldn't mind if I gave you this. Here you go, Paulie. Had a good week, Paulie.
Joey, did my future son-in-law do any of those skags at the Night Horse?
Why don't you ask him?
That's your answer?
Gotta cut down on the asparagus.
I'd offer you a bump, but I need the rest to get through the night.
I think it's a raccoon. I had no idea he was there when I started the engine.
Probably curled up there to keep warm.
It's a mess, huh?
It ain't pretty, and it ain't gonna be cheap.
That'll work. Everything all right out here?
Just waiting on a taxi. I wait to get my car back.
What happened? Accident?
Just hit one old lady going 85, and they took my license for that.
Oh.
You all right, man?
Oh, that club sandwich was rancid.
And the Bing's a clean joint. Probably the flu.
I think I'm gonna pee out my ass tonight.
Good to see you, Joey.
What's the special today?
Turkey club. But I wouldn't recommend it.
Thanks for the tip.
So, in walks Esmeralda. You know, now she had to be at least 58 if she was a day. And big!
I thought Evan liked them bigs.
No, not this big.
Please tell me you got pictures.
Yeah, I've been posting them on the web. I'll send you the link. Hey, Joey, you remember Evan, right?
Short hair, a little dumpy.
Yeah, you gotta see the pictures I took of him with his fat old chick.
I heard. Send them to me.
You again? What is it this time?
Just play something different, and no crap.
Looks like you could use a little R&R, Joey.
Cool. A free dance?
No, but I'll give you a discount.
You're a fucking doll.
I know. You want another one, Joe?
No, I gotta pace myself.
Hey, I don't remember ordering no male dancer.
That ain't what your boyfriend said.
Take a hike.
I was hoping you'd stop by.
What for?
Because I want to party with you. Interested?
I could be convinced.
Right this way, stud boy. You want another?
I want 10 more, but I gotta split.
The DH is the single worst thing that ever happened to baseball.
Yeah, because it's so much fun to watch a fucking pitcher strike out.
You'll probably like steroids, too.
The truth is, I think they've been good for the game. You know, lots of action. Joey, which is worse for baseball, steroids or the DH?
I like the DH. Who wants to see a fucking pitcher hit anyway?
My point exactly. And this kid graduated high school.
Those guys won't shut up about fucking baseball.
Would you like to move to a different area, sir?
No, I'd like them to move to the fucking Bronx. Can't you kick those two loudmouths out of here?
You know Tony Soprano?
No, why?
Well, they do. How you doing, Debbie?
He's busy.
No cards for you, kid.
Paulie says he's doing good. Let him lose some money.
Thanks, Uncle T. Maybe later.
Paulie's still out there?
Just left. Taking his ma to get her hair done.
He told me you were in charge of cleaning up the John the other night.
That's right. Me and Reggie did it. Everything okay?
Next time, use more ammonia. Blood leaves a metallic smell. Needs a strong disinfectant.
You ran into a little trouble at the casino the other night.
Just a couple of assholes from high school.
Yeah, that shit never ends.
Didn't mean to cause trouble, T.
Guys your age, you need to sow wild oats, so to speak. Don't worry about it.
Joey, Debbie's dancing for some creep next door. Take a look, would you?
Sure thing, Sil. Tony, you need anything?
Go check out that girl Debbie, like Sil asked. You like her, right?
We get along, yeah.
You two ever...
Debbie? Not that kind. Now, Jasmine, she's a different story.
Careful there. Bit of a revolving door right here.
Fuck. Mikey told me the same thing.
Joey, go. Debbie, now.
I didn't say you were done.
You bought half an hour. You want more? Pay more.
Time's up, mister. You heard the lady.
Lady? This skank?
You just insulted a friend of mine.
This is bullshit! That woman is a cunt!
What a wimp dick.
Hey, LaRocca, over here. Chop chop.
You gotta go. Thanks, Joey. You're a sweetheart.
You gotta make a collection. This punk who runs a gym's been holding back. You're coming with me.
I work for Paulie.
And he better not find out, right?
This is bullshit, Chris. He's a captain.
So am I. What are you gonna do? Tell the principal?
Fuck.
Oh.